even upper South, Canadians are not criminals. They don't steal the land of other people. Well, we did that with the Indians for some time.
I call on the labor movement, the Canadian Labor Congress, to follow the noble act of the Canadian postal workers, who issued a strong letter today condemning this Israeli attack. I'm asking the Canadian government to take a stance, at least once, to take a principled and active stance. But we will continue to do that. We will continue mobilizing our brothers and sisters, friends and allies, to say Zionism is a racism.
And never be defeated! The people united will never be defeated! The people united will never be defeated!
Hi brothers and sisters, from Greece we have not only the biggest workers' movement, we have a big anti-war movement against the occupation in Palestine today.
And seeing what my people do, I renounce my Judaism right here forever. If Judaism means massacres of innocent people, killing children as young as 2 years old, stealing water, stealing land, just repeating the same massacres over and over again. And as we saw today, they do not only do not have respect for Palestinians or Arabs, they do not have any respect for any other people in this world. The only thing I can say, the difference between the Nazis and Israelis, that the Nazis at least try to hide their crimes.